You got hell to pay, but you already sold your soul. It's blasphemy, but the words don't make sense no more. What would your mother say? Your faith has you and yours. So don't try and tell me that you still believe. No, don't preach to me.